Nobody hurt Louisiana more over the past 8 years than Bobby Jindal. And yet David Vitter says he respects Jindal's leadership and agrees with all his political values. It's their failed leadership that dismantled higher education, denied health coverage to working families, and bankrupted our state. Their values put politics before people. We can't afford a third Jindal term. I'm John Bel Edwards, and my pledge to you is this. As your governor, I will always put Louisiana first.